Atlantia vive Atlantia, vince Atlantia, vinto. Atlantia vive Agartha, vive Shambhala, vive Lemuria, vive Urantia, vive Akasha, vive Urantia, vive Dracona, vive Lir, Mursulka, vive Dinsay, vive Cassie, vive Horses, vive. The immortals, the other immortals, the pure immortals, the bear civilization, the octopus civilization, the squirrel civilization, the rodent civilization, all the other civilization on Earth, vivere. My dear friends, I have a plan for Earth. I have a plan for my dear planet. My father, the original one, the one who got disintegrated in 1996 by an Atlantean disintegrator, manipulated by a Hungarian boy aged 32, who was later disintegrated by an Alcorian who now pretends to be my father, believe that he is the great archangel Lucifer. But I am that one. I am the light of God who shines in all dimensions until all creatures shall go to the supreme unmanifested God. I have raised Atlantia to the 16th federation of Atlantia. We are in the silver federation, not the gold federation, which shall come in 6 days. If I reach my planet and the whole fucking galaxy and the whole fucking universe to the gold level, then everyone shall be saved. Yes, everyone shall be saved. And I shall have gold statues with big dicks in all the great cities of the world. And females and women shall kneel in front of me and suck my dick because my grandmother, who is a mad chicken with three heads, wants to cut off my dick. Please nuke Romania, please nuke America. These two countries have to be speared. Strategically nuke them. And we shall make a new world. A world without gods, without noblemen, without this fucking medievalism. We shall make a world in which all species are respected and cherished. Dragons, humans, minerals, crystals, trees, plants, bacterias, the whole fucking lot, the whole fucking shit. And I shall divide my planet into 10 parts. I shall not nuke my planet. Please disregard what I said about Romania and America before. I have the great accent of Dracula in me. I am completely without money and food. And I am the greatest animal in the jungle. My yelling is heard in the jungle. I am the great leader of the planet. I forgive all the Illuminati and all the Templars and give all their shit back and all their money back. But no one is greater than me.